We are trying to identify the algebraic expressions. An algebraic expression has numbers, variables, and at least one operation. Also, it doesn't have an equal sign. D and E are both expressions because they have numbers, variables, one operation, and no equal sign. A, B, and C all have equal signs, so they are considered equations.